Hey there, sweetheart.
So you can burn down a whole
kind of motherfucker eats bicycle.
What the fuck does that have to do with anything?
He either adapt to change.
I'm saying that we could have beaten your ass. Instead of just letting it go. We all call them
you can actually step up.
Can I get a fucking cigarette?
I just want to be right here. Go between the first and second surgical burn.
Are you trying to fuck me?
Get him a gun.
Here comes the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell.
Just remember, don't fuck.
Some fuckhead comes in and burns my mark along with the entire fucking building. That makes me look bad.
I can handle a fucking gun. I can follow orders. I'm no stranger to death. You look a little bit short-handed, so why not keep you around? I was only robbing the register. I hope you understand. I'll think about it.
Told them not to fuck me.
I saw them leave and he says and he stops. One of us had better call up the cops. Enzo Petty calls the cops. And they arrive on the scene with their red lights flashing in a hot New Jersey night.
Huh. Is he still breathing?